गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, क्लास फाइव, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, चैप्टर एट, चैप्टर नेम एयर एंड वाटर। डियर स्टूडेंट, यस्टरडे आई टॉक्ड अबाउट यू वाटर एंड इट्स सोर्सेस। टुडे आई विल टीच यू रिमूविंग सॉल्युबल इम्प्योरिटीज फ्रॉम वाटर। एक केमिकल कॉल्ड एलम कैन बी यूज टू फर्दर इम्प्रूव द सेडिमेंटेशन प्रोसेस रिमूविंग सॉल्युबल इम्प्योरिटीज फ्रॉम वाटर। इम्प्योरिटीज दैट आर इन वाटर कैन बी रिमूव्ड बाय डिस्टिलेशन एंड इवोपोरेशन मेथड। इन डिस्टिलेशन impure water is heated till it boils. Boiling leads to formation of water vapors. The impurities are left behind. The vapors enter the condenser that is kept cool. Using cool water from a tap, water vapor inside the cool condenser turns into water and is free from any germs or impurities. It is used in laboratories, medicine, etc. Another method is evaporation, where a mixture of salt in water is heated for some time. The water changes into vapors and salt is left behind. Clean drinking water. Water that looks clean may not be safe for drinking, as it may contain germs. Therefore, it has to be purified to make it suitable for consumption. Water from river and ponds is purified by sedimentation, filtration, and chlorination method before reach our homes. River or pond water is pumped into large tanks. The water is kept undisturbed for some time so that heavier impurities can settle down. Sedimentation process. Alum is added to further purify water. Then the water is passed through sand bed filter to remove finer impurities. Chlorinated water is then stored in large tanks and supplied to users through pipelines. The water is then disinfected by adding chlorine to it. This is called chlorination. At home, we can make water safe for drinking by boiling it for at least 10 minutes. This kills germs. Store this water in a clean container for use. Water filters are also used to remove germs and impurities from water.